What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Now, today, one of my favorite shows that has come out in recent years, it's an anthology series called Love, Death, Robots. They just released a trailer for the new season. It's going to come out next month, but I'm super excited, and I wanted to react to the trailer, and here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, my hand. You feel something. Don't you?
Ah. Wow. I'm so excited.
It's like a kind of door opens up out there.
Hey, it's like Coraline animation a little bit.
Other world.
Turbo Express. It's like the Polar Express. Oof.
Why give all this up? Why? I've been alive 218 years.
God, the animation's so good.
Too much.
So good. That's pretty good. Ooh. Wow. That's cool. Oh, it's Michael B. Jordan! What the fuck? Wow.
It's just what I wanted.
Love, Death, Robots, baby. Holy shit. Now that's the trailer for Love, Death, Robots. It comes out May 14th. Oh my god. I love the first season or volume of Love, Death, Robots. It's really kind of what got me into animation and even anime. It's just basically it's all these bunch of studios creatively doing one episode, which is anthology, and expressing their creative opinions and artistic styles. And I think it's super amazing. And if you've never seen it, and if this is the first trailer you're watching of it, and you're like, dude, this looks awesome, definitely go on Netflix. Definitely check out Love, Death, Robots. I recommend it to anyone. Other than that, guys, that's the video, and I hope you guys liked my reaction. If you liked my reaction, consider leaving a like and maybe subscribing. Other than that, guys, may the force be with you. Always.